In Minnesota, 5 new deaths and 609 new cases. Winona County had 3 of them. Fillmore County with 1 new case. Over 35,000 patients no longer need isolation. That's out of just under 41,000 cases.